Okay, I'll be painting Karen, my wife, and my palette is the same, cool and warm colors of and I'm adding green, phthalo green, and transparent red oxide. Otherwise, it's the same palette. And I'm adding orange, cadmium orange. This canvas is 36 by 30. So first of all, what we have to do is just figure out how to have the figure in this, on the canvas, how to balance it, in other words. So I'm going to have maybe the head right here, and somewhere maybe the bottom would be here, let's say. I want to include some of this background, just a little bit. The idea is to have, placement of the figure on the canvas like we want it, and then after that it's just a matter of blocking it in. I'm just using phthalo blue with transparent red oxide for the drawing. In the time that I have, this is going to be pretty much like a sketch. Thank you. So I start like almost like watercolor, thinly, sort of the darks that I see. I added a little ultramarine blue for this chair. It's a gray chair, actually. I added alizarin for her blouse, shirt. I don't have purple. I do not have purple on my palette, but we'll make purple with alizarin crimson and the ultramarine. idea is to cover up the canvas as quickly as possible, working all over. I'm mixing some kind of a flesh tone, which is really not it's not going to be the end. And coloring. going to state the I'm going to state the drawing. I'm more interested in the gesture. Be sure that the gesture is somewhat interesting. can see some red in this area, in this chair, in the chair. Over here, it's more blue. Still, there's some red in this area. take care and take a break.
Are you sure?
Again, I'm going to state the drawing. take. Well, I'm going to call this done. It's a sketchy painting, and that's what the person can do, you know, within 2 hours or less.